All right, what's going on, guys? Back with another video. So I've had a few people I know tell me, like, when I told them about the Good Things lineup, some people that like live overseas and that. One of the guys I know that lives in the UK told me Behemoth, and yeah, there's a couple other bands which I'll get to as well. But yeah, Behemoth is one of the bands that'd be well worth checking out at the festival itself. I think they're doing some side shows as well, but I think they're doing one in Brisbane, but I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, but anyway, so gonna gradually make my way through some of their songs. This one we've got Bartzabel. Don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly or not, but anyway, let's get into it. Expecting this slight somewhat nudity in a way, like I know it's mostly censored, but there's some parts that aren't quite, but yeah, anyway, it's a very, very unique sounding song, like, yeah. Wow, that was very, I actually didn't know what to, I had no idea what to expect with that. Yeah, that was very, very different, but, yeah, I don't know. Excuse me. Yeah, I don't mind different, because, like, yeah, it gives you something new to sort of think about and obviously look at and listen to. Like, I mean, if everyone sounded the same, it'd get a bit boring. So it's good to have a bit of variety, and yeah, curious to see what some of their other tracks are like.